Hi, this is John from PortableFreewareGames.com, and I'm here to introduce you to one of the games on the website. So if you go to your browser and you type in PortableFreewareGames.com, enter, that'll take you to the site. The button that we're interested in here is Games, and it's the fifth game down, BZ Flag. This is it here, you just click on the image. And that takes you to the download page where you'll see another image from the game, some information about the game, and a download button. So let's download this. Save. And this is the file that you'll download, bzflag.exe. It's an exe file, an executable file, and like all of the games on PortableFreewareGames.com, it's totally portable and it can run anywhere. Let's double click this. And this is the menu that opens out into PortableFreewareGames.com presents BZ Flag 2.4.2. And you've got two buttons here. You've got a readme button and you've got a game button. The readme button is just some brief instructions about the game, some links. There's a link to the game author's website and some other stuff. Or you can choose a game button just to play the game. Now let's play this game. And this is the game. It opens out into join game options, save settings. I want to join game. Find the server and connect. You want to connect to a server over the internet and you play against other people. Here we go. Now, this is actually quite a difficult game to get into and to master. See, I'm looking for somebody to shoot here. There's somebody there. This is really quite a difficult game to master, but there's lots of online forums and stuff for you to get involved in if you really like this game. But don't expect to just start playing it and become a master at it quickly, because you won't. Nobody will. But that's about all I want to say really about this game, apart from download it, enjoy it. Visit the website of the authors to get tips and help on how to play better. Just enjoy.